Welcome back. So we've put out quite a bit of meat to roast yesterday. Not to roast, to dry, excuse me. And I guess we're going to keep at it after we... Where was the elk skin at? It's tanning, so it needs to be rinsed. Feed the dog. Okay, now we'll eat. Ooh. Excuse me. And feed the dog again. Squared. What's that? 256? Might be a little ambitious. We'll see. Often forget the knife required for this. Where did he go? Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me. Sorry I'm not saying much, but not much to be said. You can see what I'm doing. I'm drying a lot of meat. I'm trying to do it efficiently. 16 cuts at a time. And we'll see if I can get through this last. Almost 200 cuts. come up just short, I guess. Or we'll power through, we'll see. I think we're gonna try to power through. Did it, wow, okay. Where's the dog? So we'll tan that in the morning, although it'll take most of the day. And we'll have something to drink in the morning. Excuse me. Craving for water. I don't think you crave for something. I think you just crave something. You crave water is what I would say. You have a craving for water. Our craving, I guess, is also technically correct. It's just, it's not how I would phrase it. But it's the fore part that isn't correct. You are craving water. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Where'd your bone go? Here's one for you. And I will have some wolf. And maybe a little badger. Excuse me. And get to work on that elk skin, which is going to wear me out. Hours and 21 minutes or something. Crazy. Pretty much took as long as all that meat drying. Well, not all of the meat drying. So 128 and 592. That's 720, is it? No. Yes, 720. Late evening. 5 that badger cut. Might as well finish this elk cut. And have a little more badger. No, a little more wolf. Nice variety.
Ooh.
Excuse me. How much raw meat is left? Really? Huh. I did a good job of pretty much getting it all. Like, not all, but I think I can roast the rest of it. I'm tempted to try to trap that glutton, but meh, I don't think I will. Let's go to sleep. We're only tired, but it's late evening. It should be small hours when we wake up. We'll go hunting. Early morning, perfect, even better than small hours. Excuse me. And oh, there is some meat left over. Okay. I think we should still go hunting now, though. Now's the time. I wonder where they'll be, because they were just south of this lake last I saw them. So they could kind of be anywhere. Didn't bring any food. Oh well. Where did all their tracks go? Okay. These are old. I'll let you know when I find some that aren't old. Are they back where I first saw them? There's such a huge area where they might be. This is a little daunting. This is where you wish you could distinguish between 3 days old and 5 days old and 10 days old. Well, I was getting discouraged and hadn't found anything that wasn't old, and then I saw one. Now I see a pair. Is it just the two of you? No. All right, what have we got? Small stag and a small stag. Southwest. Southwest. Hopefully he didn't get himself more injured. No. What's all the barking for? gonna sacrifice this time for sure. We didn't sacrifice last time. That time he ate it the way he's used to. Kind of mild today. Okay. Not the most entertaining video episode, but quite a productive episode. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.